So it's just a short video to show you this bank of hemlock, which is growing in the verge of this field. There's quite a bit of it here, it's a big cluster of it. Shows you the scale, Mima, and the horse. And then if you look at this hay field, it's all been cut and it's drying beautifully. And there is, in this hay, masses of purple, smooth-stemmed hemlock drying in this hay that is going to be baled within the next 24 hours. So there you go, everybody. That's what it looks like. And that is a disaster waiting to happen next winter. Sorry to be the bearer of bad news.